On to the Huawei P20 Pro. This one, like the S21, doesn't fit the case perfectly. However, it appears that it doesn't matter, as again, this one did not start displaying anything on the second screen, and the phone gives no sign of recognizing it as a device.